Beard is keeping watch out there, so we shouldn't be interrupted.
Oh, hey, you work here, don't you?
Yes, we do. Including the cat with the unicorn horn.
Great. Can you handle the sound effect machine for me? I drank too much overpriced coffee at lunch and, you know.
Sure. I'm great with computers.
Okay, just press the buttons in the same order as they appear on those monitors back there, and you can't go wrong.
I'm guessing you haven't worked with this guy before.
Thanks!
Uh-oh! I don't think these guys will believe we work here!
Quiet on set. Okay, places everyone. We've got an episode to shoot. Sound effects. I'll cue you in using the monitors. Just hit the right buttons in the right order and action. Monitors. Okay, let's take it from the top and action!
Good afternoon, honey.
Larry, where have you been?
Why, I've been walking the dog, silly.
Larry, we don't have a dog.
We do now.
What happened, Larry?
I was just walking in the park and this lady ran away for some reason, leaving her dog.
I think I know why she ran away, Larry.
Why?
Look downwards.
Honey, where are my pants?
Where Are My Pants is a trademark of the Outkast Corporation. Every time you say it, we deduct royalties from your bank account. We're always watching.
And that's a wrap. Another classic episode in the can.
I don't know how the writers managed to keep it so fresh.
Come on, let's go get lunch, and we'll film another 12 episodes this afternoon.
We have to warn everyone about the Crackalyzer. I need sound, camera, lighting.
Oh!
ready.
I'll move the main lights into place. I can't reach that spotlight below the rig. Can someone throw something at it to turn it around? Okay, we'll need another camera for my good side.
Wow, this is gonna look really professional.
What do we do next?
I think we have a big fight with those guys.
Stop what you're doing.
Guys, we need to find the editing room so I can broadcast the message.
Well, must be nearby, right?
run!
Bad cop?
I hope there's still a good cop in me somewhere.
Okay, we need to get to Bricksburg and stop Lord Business.
I know, and that means we're going to the server room.
Why? What's in there?
It's full of machinery we can use to build a spaceship.
What? Don't toy with me, man! What kind of spaceship?
Oh, you know, big, blue, pointy. The kind that looks like it's from the 1980s.
Everyone get moving! We've got a spaceship to build!
If you need me to, I can use my laser to cut through gold bricks. I can also use it to overheat them. It's also well protected, so expect resistance.
Ahoy, mateys! What took ye so long?
Yeah.
I don't like to speak out of turn, but isn't that policeman the bilge rat who was shooting at you earlier?
It's okay. He's nice now.
If you trust him, Unikitty, then that's good enough for me. To get me over to them. Me peg legs giving me chip.
We've got more company.
Thank you. managers.
I hear more robots coming.
Thank you.
David!
So blue and pointy and...
Blah, blah, blah. Everyone get in.
Oh, get to the lounge.
Start a band.